Hello, it's 7:20 in the morning on October 2nd. I'm here with Adam. We're at Irving Pass Trail over here under the nicknamed Poets Ridge. Today we're gonna run over to Poe Mountain, Longfellow, Whittier, and other bonus peaks as time will dictate. So don't have a whole lot of daylight, and we're gonna try to make as much, make as many tracks as we can. Alright, well, it's 8:45 and we're up at Poe Mountain. Not on the summit, I'm out of the wind here. It's really windy and really cold air. Wet, damp, cold air. Anyway, I don't remember the elevation, so I'll put it on the screen. Well, it's 11:35 and we're up here in the summit of Longfellow Peak, Longfellow Mountain, I don't know, long dong silver. Elevation 6577. Right off my shoulder you can see Whittier Peak, that's our next goal. It took a little longer to get up here than last time I was up here. It's quite simply because I forgot the route. Summit of Mount Whittier, elevation is like 7,200 something. We had a really interesting time getting up here. The summit is actually just right there. You can see how much air is up there around it. So we found a nice little spot to sit. There's Adam checking out the trip summit register. So we're gonna try to find a different way up, a different way down than the way we came. We'll see how that goes. So happy to be up here. I think the rest of the season we're gonna stick to trails and do some simpler ones. There you go.